Thanks, Claydra, for keeping us in the loop. Let's turn now to the courts. A man will spend the next 50 years in prison for child sex crimes. Today, a Jefferson County jury convicted Derrick Eaglin of continuous sexual assault of a child under 14 and aggravated sexual assault of a child. The jury sentenced him to 50 years for each charge. He'll serve those concurrently. Eaglin will also not be eligible for parole.